Alright, hey everybody, I'm back with more Haunted. This is, I believe, episode 2. What am I saying? I believe. This is episode 2, except we're still playing episode 1, and we're just gonna, now that I, you know, the controls, we're gonna tone it down a little, because I was just trying to read and I died. Again, not helpful. Oh. The difficulty! What? That's some shit. I changed the brightness by one. The difficulty affects how dark it is. That's some bullshit. That was weird. I would skip the cutscene. So, apparently my most effective way to move quickly is this. That is not fun. And this car was way too loud. Like, I don't hear it at all. And then all of a sudden, oh my god, it's deafening. Phew, somebody should be nearby. Yeah, you guys can go back and listen to that. Got some screen tearing going on. Hello! I spy a plant. That made me jump a little inside. Red hippie wagon. Cool. So, is not Slenderman my only jump scare? Like, is he it? I mean, that's cool and all. Oh, gosh. Oh, I found not Slendy. He's over there. I will give him, he's like Slenderman's creepy older brother. I don't think that's just me moving. Reminds me an awful lot of 8 pages. Except I don't have a sprint button. Oh, I think I found it. Is my flashlight levitating? Where am I holding it? Am I just like... Hi. So far this has been creepy and confusing. I hear tell. I don't have batteries. Oh no. And that's locked. Alrighty. Everything is just stupendous, isn't it? I wanted to jump, gosh dang it. I was playing Skyrim earlier. On PlayStation 3, no less. And the jump button is the top button, but apparently the top button on the Xbox controller, in this game, I don't know why it was over what kind of controller I was using, is, reload. I think that means he's nearby, but I'm not sure. I'll tell you what though. Oh boy, I'm running right at him, aren't I? Yep. I didn't even see him! Some shit. Alright, you know what? Just to get progress. Okay. Just to get progress. We're gonna open this bad boy up on easy. Wow, it's bright. I will take the flashlight and the that. Hi again. Yeah. Well, I've made it as far as I have every other time so far. If you hear a noise, like a phone going off, don't be alarmed. I am running a timer to make sure I don't record for too long per episode. I think those shadows are supposed to make me think that I saw him. But it's really that tree. I make some bread. None of this is like wheat. Well, hello. Seriously? No. Okay. I guess maybe that page was an instruction, and I need to find the generator and turn it on. Whatever the generator might be. Well, I found a fence. And that was some lightning. Oh. Oh, that's the generator on the map. maybe it's back here. This is creepy. I'm excited now. Neat, you can almost see through that screen. It's almost like real life. Hey, a car I didn't see on my way in. A to open. A to... Okay, there you go. God dang it. And I am to presume that I will find a key to someone's house in this park? Seems like a bit of a logical error to me. Oh hey, here's this place. Oh, maybe this isn't the same place. Oh boy. Well, where the hell would I find gas? There was a fuel tank by that car on the way inside. Is that what I'm supposed to get? I don't appear to have any limit to my sprinting abilities. I'm some kind of amazing athlete. And I can jog. Oh, no, that's a light. Okay. I thought that was not slender. Locked. Okay. It's great though. But there's no marker. Oh, maybe that is what that is. Okay. Holy cave. I don't know how I feel about that. A dead end. Some shit. Maybe that's why it's so damn dark in here. Oh! Need to pick up. I just saw that. What am I picking up? Is not Slender gonna come into the cave with me? Alrighty, well, That's all the time I've got for this episode. But I will see you in the next episode.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Be sure, if you liked it, remember to leave a like below. If you got any questions, comments, concerns, leave us a comment. We do read them all, and we'll get back to you in as timely manner as possible. And if you'd like to see more content from Broken Spork, be sure to subscribe. Until next time, game on.